I reckon you can see this, but I was watching one hedgehog in the garden. I've just come back from a dog walk, and I noticed this other one there, and it has a band near enough right around its middle. I'm gonna have to cut it off. It looks like it's a sticky tight one. How the heck it got it around itself like that, I don't know. But I'm gonna have to remove it now. Poor little thing. It's been there a while by the looks of it, because I can tell by the way the spines are flattened. But I'll cut it off now. I just wanted to show you what can happen to hedgehogs. I cut the band off, and as I thought, it went completely around them. I had to use a Stanley knife blade. But he wouldn't have got that off in a million years. Poor little hedgehog. I'll release him now back into the garden.